This is a partograph. It is a simple chart which plots observations made during labour. The partograph was developed in Africa and is recommended by the World Health Organization. It is used in both basic and comprehensive maternity units across the world. The partograph enables health workers to plot the woman's progress and make decisions on whether interventions need to be made. Correct use can also prevent prolonged labour and may also save the life of the woman and her unborn child.